didn't record the last couple seconds. Yeah, this is a conversation. Robert is getting mad because chicken, quote unquote purple, is rating him. And just for this video's sake, I know it's purple. Cause purple, what I'm think is doing is testing Robert as a staff because he's been fucking around a lot lately. And purple needed a gun dealer, so she comes in as chicken, types in the code, walks in and says fuck, and then walks out and then tells me what's going on. Oh god, this is just some funny shit. Robert appears. He's like, yeah, so I can fucking break the rules too. No, you cannot, because you're staff. You're supposed to be the bigger person. Like, Keegan cracks me up. Nah, Robert's like fucking being immature. And he did RDM Keegan. Keegan was warned. Arguing too. Holy fuck, Robert. Really? Robert? I think I'm actually just gonna report this, be like, I honestly think Robert should be on probation or demoted because of his actions, because this is... Tegan, shut up. I'm just gonna stay out of it and just record everything he does. To me, honestly, this is what it looks like, is Robert just uses quote-unquote gray area rules to fucking break the rules. Now he's admin on duty. Teleporting to Keegan. Like, he has no reason to become admin on duty and teleport to Keegan. There's... like, he... in my opinion... is immature. And I feel like he should be on probation or just demoted back to T-Mod so that he could get himself back in line. That's how I see this. I would never let my staff do this as a super admin. Like, if I saw any admins, any moderators, anyone acting like this in chat, it's just not okay. I guess in Robert's situation, I wouldn't demote him instantly. I would talk to him about it, actually. It makes more sense. Now that I'm actually thinking about what I would have done if I was in my old server, I'd have just talked to him about it. Which would make more sense, I guess. Instead of just demoting him. Put him on probation or something. God damn it. Robert's been made a citizen. Robert's gonna go AFK now. Like, this is these little things. Like, he literally became staff just like. Okay, I'm gonna be like, what did he. What did he want? Hey. and he left the server. See, like, he rage quits a lot. What he'll do is, like, someone will steal his car, he'll quit. And then sometimes he comes back and just to get his car back, or he'll just quit for the rest of the day and not get on for the rest of the day. And why do I have two sprays? What? Why is that spray right there? What? Stop the recording now.